just dying now.
Don't worry, you might rush towards us.
The leopard.
Fright. Yeah, well, they might. We're obviously going to get a fright, because I know that.
Even Khan gets it, like, with a hot videotape.
He's dead.
Yeah.
And the leopard just accepts it.
Yeah, well, he chased the hyena away.
Yeah, okay. And take it up a tree.
Yeah.
Might try and quickly get it up this tree.
Well, the warthog has to be dead.
No, it's still breathing.
Oh my gosh.
The warthog killed off the red killed team.
Yeah, they don't go down easy. Yeah.
What's that?
The urine, he just got out of the water. Good God, he's still moving. His entrails are coming out.
Oh,
recording this, Barbara? Should I keep recording this?
I don't want to take a lot of space, but this is pretty cool.
I know. Alright, I'm going to take pictures now.
Not a quick kill at all. No, they would do a one of those other antelope type things much quicker than this, right?
Yeah. No, because the warthog is a very thick mink.
Yeah.
It's a very tough skin, yeah. Right? That little warthog may risk some time.
Is he kicking his feet?
So.
Come on, Leopard. Don't let this go. You work too hard for it.
Got him multiple kills back from on you. He's fired now.
Yeah, he's wiped out.
The leopard's tired, huh?
Alright, here we go. Come on, Leopard, yeah. Thank you. Yeah, that.